Hello? Hello? We're live? I swear to God, I was live, chat. I swear to God, look. Look, okay, I'm gonna start taking like picture evidence of shit now. Look at this. Live. 5 minutes. Live for 5 minutes. Okay, you want more stuff? You want more stuff? This game is currently unavailable to you. Please contact support. Tera doesn't want to work. Tera doesn't want to work. You want to see more stuff? You want to see more stuff? Hold on, one second. Okay, this is the screen to add an object, right? This is the screen to like add something on VTube Studio. Okay, watch. I click the button. Wait, you can't even see my cursor. Hold on. But I don't know what the hell is up with today, but there is so much fucking stuff. Watch this, watch this. What the fuck? What the fuck? It's not supposed to do that. It's not supposed to do that. What the fuck is going on today? What the fuck? It disappeared. No, actually. No, actually. Look. Look right here. It didn't disappear. It got really fucking small for some reason. Girlfriend experience. Oh my god. Freeze, thank you for becoming a big pee-pee! This is like a Christmas miracle, except it's the opposite. First of all, the Japanese name I can't understand. Merry Christmas, pippa. Just start singing and be happy for the holiday. Did you try rebooting? Yeah. And I can't make it bigger. I can't make it bigger. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I need a triple XL, I guess. I don't look, I can have a cute little mole. Ooh! It's like a tick. Oh my god, shut up. No, now I'm gonna get rid of it. Now I'm gonna get rid of it. Could you guys imagine a VTuber debuting with like a little mole or something on them? And then just like after like 6 months or so, they just like grab the mole with their cursor and they just go like Can you fucking imagine? Ricardo Nelson, thank you for becoming a big pee-pee! Drink yourself down the match. Oh my god. So yeah, today's been a little bit scuff. A little bit scuff. I don't know what the hell is going on. I also can't rotate myself for some reason. Usually I can like zoom myself in, zoom myself out. If things are broken, it's just that's just what there is, man. That's just what there is. Oh, and then I didn't get to watch gym because I had to do other shit. So yeah, I have a gym VOD to watch. Krampus, thank you for the 50 HRK. Merry Christmas, Sipa. Did you know Tariq Nasheed released his buck breaking NFTs? Oh yes, it's. He released his what? Hold on, chat. Hold on, chat. No, there's no way. There's no way. Oh my god! What? Wait, hold on. I see the. It's in the works. Hold on. No. No, it's real. It's real. What the hell? Oh my god! No fucking way! What? Come on, give us one wet kiss. Oh my god, GFE lover, thank you for the $1. No. No. Maybe on Christmas. Maybe on Christmas. One smooch. I can't believe this is fucking real. Oh my god. I can't fucking believe. I can't fucking believe. No bids or anything. Well, yeah, there is. Oh my god. This is fine to show on stream, right? Like, there's nothing... It's not... like, bad. Well, I mean, it is bad, but... oh, I am fucking shook. I'm sorry. Ah, Tera, Respecter, thank you for becoming the PP. Merry Christmas, Pippa. Sorry, Tera is acting up the... And Nano, thank you for the $100! We got him! Just like the weather, rainy days, pass out of your face. I don't know the lyrics still. Yeah, thank you for becoming a big PP. We got him. Broken. What the fuck? I'm sorry. What the fuck? Pippa, can you explain buck breaking? Nope, I value my job. I like my job. I will not. If you want to know, you're gonna have to fucking Google it. You wanna know? You Google it! Connie! You're becoming a big PP! What the fuck? I sent you Jim's mention of you! You guys are fucking with me again! The fucking collection is actually called Buckle Breaking. We are, you guys are fucking with me! It's fellas, this is a really weird night. Fellas, this is turning out to be a really fucking weird night. And of course, the one time I missed Jim's fucking live stream. And I'm thank you for the 333. I can't wait that. Hold on. Jim wants your feet. Oh no. Oh god. Oh no. Face Connect, watch a lot. No. There's no fucking way.
And 333. All I want for Christmas is to smell Pippa's feet. From N 333. All I want for Christmas is to smell Pippa's feet. From N 333. All I want for
Christmas. Not like this! Not like this! No! Take it the fuck back, Helen! The fuck? Who the fuck is Jim? He's this weatherman on this small local broadcasting network. Yeah. He read every super chat. 333. Oh my fucking god. You donated $3.33 and he fucking, oh my god. Imagine this being your first Pippa stream, they turn the fuck away. What the fuck? I don't like this anymore. How am I supposed to do karaoke after that? Stream Tarkov instead, it has VOIP now. I'm sorry, I don't know what the fuck VOIP is. Voice... something? Voice chat, okay. I don't know what the fucking lyrics are to Rama Rama. Hold on. Rama Rama karaoke, does this exist? Hold on. Lyrics. Just sing along with the children. I guess lyrics are on screen. If we cared about the ability to sing, we'd watch someone who could. Jesus Christ, Jake! You don't have to fucking murder me like that! Oh my god. Bandilla. Armadillo. The fuck is Bandilla? I think it was becoming a big pee-pee. Look at us, Don't understand. Ladies and gentlemen, Man, what the fuck? Does anyone actually know what Rama Rama actually means? I never actually understood what they were saying until I just looked at the lyrics. I mean, I heard the part about the petrol, right? But like... Jesus Christ. Can I sniff gasoline instead? I think it's the same thing. Oh, Rama is a Hindu god. Rama Rama means two of them. He's only an idiot. Oh my god. I love the smell of petrol. Bro, it's messing with your brain. Rama is a German brand of margarine, but I don't know what I mean. Rama Rama's high? Oh. You know, Chad, maybe stop talking about drugs. It really is good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, it does. That's why we're here. Oh my god. Are we doing requests? Maybe. You put on a drug sign? Well, I mean, petrol isn't necessarily a drug. Oh my god, the power just flickered. Please, God. Please, God. Give me a fucking break right now, God. Give me a fucking break right now, God. Okay? No power. No fucking power, Azar. You can't. You maxed out your fucking card, God. You maxed out your card. You capped out, buddy. You capped out. You can't do more to me right now. You can't do anything more to me right now. God, the man songs about his son. How about it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas? It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Three blinks for God's approval. Was that three? Shit, I didn't count. Karaoke. Pippa taking on God now, you fucking know it! Let's go, baby! Can I make this bigger? How much bigger does this get? Oh my god! Let's go, baby! Oh yeah, let's go. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere we go. Oh shit. Take a look at the 5 and 10. Glistening once again. With candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Pip-mas. Toys in every store. The holly that will be on your own front door. Louder! A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Pip-mas. Everywhere you go. There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. Now it's beginning to look a lot like Pip-mas. Soon the bells will start. And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. This is a warm-up for Rama Rama. I'm talking about that. and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start. The thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your Due to budget constraints, we will only be celebrating 3 days of Pippmas. Understandable. It was a warm up. It was a warm up. I'm trying my best. The rocking around the Christmas tree. It was decent. I'm glad. Let it sneed on a guy. I'm the Sword Art Online Dick Writing Association. I'm about to commit guild murder on you. Remember that one episode? Yeah. Jenny Cuddle, thank you for the $20. Hanukkah song. Oh god. I can try it. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let me jump. Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. God, I don't listen. I'm alone in a room and I'm still like, God damn it. God damn. Ah, okay. Adam Sandler's Hanukkah song. I might be able to try singing along with it. Is there lyrics? I've only ever heard the song in like the background of thrift stores. Let's go, baby!
All right, everybody. We're gonna sing a song right now that you might know the words
to.
Do
we die
so
at the end?
Oh, that would be fun. Here we go.
We're only watching your every move. Nothing to worry about. For the one person in my audience who celebrates Hanukkah. Like the blues song. Merry Christmas Eve, Pippa. Merry Christmas Eve, Oscar. Put on your yarmulke, it's for Hanukkah. So much funica to celebrate Hanukkah.
Hanukkah is the festival of lights.
Instead of one day of presents, we get eight crazy nights. When you feel like the only kid in town without a Christmas tree. Here's a list of people who aren't Jewish. Just like you and me. Just you. Just you.
David Lee Roth.
Why Terminola?
So did James Cott, Kirk Douglas, and the Weasel Polly Chora.
What's the Weasel Polly Chora? That didn't mean what?
Bowser from Shanana and Arthur Fajarelli. Paul Newman's half Jewish. Goldie-Hawks half Jewish. Put them together. What a fine looking show.
Adam Sandler has an age role? Okay, I can just watch on film. I don't remember the jokes. And for Hanukkah. The omen is the other six Hanukkahs. Celebrate Hanukkah.
O.J. Simpson.
Not a Jew. But guess who is?
Hall of Famer
Rod Carew.
We got
Ann Landers, her sister, dear Abby.
Harrison Ford is a quarter Jewish. Not too
Adam Sandler is just the original early life poster.
Some people think that
this part didn't do
well. Well, he's not. But guess who is?
All three Stooges. I'm sorry, Andy.
So many Jews.
Doing the first part. This was funnier when I was a kid. Yeah, it was funnier when I was a children.
It's time to celebrate Hanukkah. I hope I get a harmonica.
He's talking quiet, turn your mouth.
So drink your gin and tonica.
Oh, I definitely can't say that. I don't know when that was, but it's earlier in the month, right? You guys want the Ram Rant? Yeah, this bot is fucked. Say goodbye. Why is it so quiet? 18 naked cowboys in the showers at the Ram Ranch. Big heart throbbing cocks wanting to be sucked. 18 naked cowboys wanting to fuck. Cowboys in the showers at a Ram Ranch on their knees wanting to suck cowboy cocks. Ranch really rocks. Is this a yap? No. Oh, now you stop mumbling. Cowboys, their cocks throbbing hard. 18 more wild cowboys out in the yard.
Big bulging cocks ever so hard.
I heard a fucking Discord boom. What the fuck?
Orgy in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big heart throbbing cocks. Ram and cowboy butt. Like a breed of ram wanting to rut.
Turn up the instrumental. It doesn't go any louder.
Big heart throbbing cocks.
Getting sucked real deep.
Real deep. Cowboys even getting fucked in their sleep. Ram Ranch, it rocks.
It's gotta be the youth of me. Oh my god.
Cowboys love big herd throbbing cocks.
It's gotta be.
Cocks. Cocks. Cowboys love big.
Happy holidays, Susan. Please take mercy on this rabbit, Susan. Is this a karaoke stream now? Yes. Vod is gone! Vod is gone! Vod is gone! Christmas in Hollywood. I don't remember what that sounds like. This is by Hollywood Undead? I probably don't know what it sounds like at all. Well, thank you for the 1337! 1332?
It's Christmas in Hollywood. Santa's back up in the hood.
So meet me under the mistletoe. Let's fuck.
Yeah, I don't know this. I'll settle for acapella. Thank you for the $1. When people want to find myself in trouble, I'm posting. What the fuck? You want me to sing that? What the hell? Thank you for the $5, Brent. Are you filming? No, I'm not singing that. Hold on, I'm trying to read what this was. What the hell is Sneed? It's nothing. Sneed is nothing. Let it sneeze, or that's oh, is this to let it snow? Or is this to let it go? Pippa, when I find myself in times of trouble, I'm posting sneeze on PC. Is this to let it snow? Oh, let it be! What the fuck? What is PCD? Nothing. It's a type of drugs the kids snort on the playground. I'm not allowed to mention it. Yeah, it's a subreddit. Yeah. Man, you guys are out in full force. Jesus Christ. Let's do let it snow. I do not know this need meme. You don't need to. You don't need to. It doesn't matter. Yeah, PCG is a Reddit thing. Sing along with me, chat! Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When it doesn't show signs of stopping, well, I brought me some corn for pop. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow and snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, I will hate going out in the storm. But if you really wrap me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, let it snow. I feel like it's so hard to know like which version of the song it actually is. Cause there's so many covers, right? And dear, we're still your mind. Did we do Jingle Bell Rock? Why did I get a text message? Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells sing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Oh. Giddy up, jingle horse, kick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling beat. That's the jingle bell rock. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. We're dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. The bright time is the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Yeah, I'll sleigh. Ha! Jingle hoy! Pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling beat. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock. Ah. I like karaoke streams where the person can't sing because they're relatable. Myths! Oh, wait, somebody said grandma got ran over by a reindeer. Grandma got ran over. Do a good song! Fuck you, I don't know any good songs. Sakina sends Pippa daily pictures of his hairline receding from stress. It's true. In the style of Elmo and Patsy. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Lincoln said there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog. And we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication. Meds out! And staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead, incriminating claw marks on her back. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking it so well. See him sitting there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Al. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black. And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would have just matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourself. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Sing it, Grandpa! Grandma got ran over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Give my grandpa a pick and now I don't. What? MJC, thank you for the $99.99. Didn't want to trigger the alert. Didn't want to trigger the alert. Well, I appreciate it regardless. Thank you so much. Ah. I'm trying to think of more. I will not comply by Blind Joe. We're doing Christmas songs, man. We're doing Christmas songs. Sing with more confidence. The more confident I am, the more so I'll sound. I bet. That's Christmas! Your singing is adorable. Thanks for making this night 10 times better. I hope you have a wonderful Christmas. Thank you, Jaeger. Thank you. Night of Fire Christmas mix? I don't even know what that is. Pippamodimus for Christmas. Sing Venom by Eminem. We're doing Christmas songs! Night of Fire Christmas? What is this? What is this?
I wish you Merry Christmas!
Oh, guys! You like eggnog? Yes, I like eggnog. It has some
knowledge. I wish you Merry Christmas!
Come on, baby, y'all can smell it. Come on, baby, feel it on your face. You won't get gold, just gotta be a rocket tonight. Sing it, my jingle, sing it if you know it. Sing it for night of fire. Until the Christmas time, until the day of your brain. Oh, we feel the night of fire. Here comes the holy night. It's even breaking the law. We have a presence of fire.
I'll go to Christmas time. I'll go to days of
the brain. Yeah, I don't know what it means by
that! Here comes the holy night.
It's
even breaking the law.
Here comes
Christmas
of fire.
I wish you Merry Christmas.
The tonal dissonance is immense. This is a holy night. This is the night of Santa Claus. Come on, lady, catch a light. Come on, lady, catch it by your house. You won't get gold. You can be the rocket tonight. Sing my jingle. Sing it if you know it. Sing it for until the Christmas time, until the days of your brain will make you feel the night of fire. Here comes a holy night. If you've been breaking the law, you'll have your presence of fire. Until the Christmas time, until the days of your brain will make you feel the night of fire. Here comes a holy night. If you've been breaking the law, you'll have a presence of fire. The fuck? I've played Payday too. I don't remember the song. You sound the Japanese speakers when you Google Christmas. I believe it. Now I'll find you. dancing, like a fire. Make the tears off, like a fire. Don't you have a Christmas on fire? I'm sorry, thank you for the 1184. Christmas! Sorry, people, I won't be able to watch it in almost a month. I'm gonna wish you all, and send you the penny, and Merry Christmas. Have a good one. And don't think to me. Welcome to the party, only ice, only ice. Have a good Christmas! Come on, baby, on the snow. Come on, baby, feel it on your face. You won't get gold, you just gotta beat it up. Rock it, rock it, rock it tonight. Rock my jingle. Sing it if you know it. Sing it for me. Night of fire. How are you drifting? I'm drifting into another universe right now. Night of fire. Until the Christmas time. Until the day of your break. So baby, feel the night of fire. Here comes the holy night. If you've been breaking the law, you'll have a night of fire. Breaking the law, what the heck? Hey, Dave. That's not going to fire. Won't get gold, so just be... What the fuck? Okay, what did you say it was called? Hold on. If it has to be Christmas. If it has to be Christmas.
It's Christmas, a time of joy and generosity.
Sing it? I don't know this song.
Season of good deeds and charity.
I don't know this song.
We're inspired by the love and warmth we see.
Only until the next karaoke stream, I don't
it's
know.
It's easy as 1, 2, 3 when it's Christmas.
Why the fuck is there Christmas music in Payday?
You send a heartfelt smile to someone strange.
It's a thermal drill, Pippa.
You give someone in need a little change. Oh, it's almost like rehearsed and rearranged. And I gotta say, if it has to be Christmas for you to be nice, you're an asshole. If you think the season is the reason, you're a piece of shit. If someone has to dress up like Santa, or you want back a fundraiser, then you're a low-life fucking twat. It's Christmas. You spare a little change and make believe. Your conscience will be clear on Christmas Eve. Then you entertain yourself with gluttony. Shopping sprees. If it has to be Christmas for you to be nice, you're a son of a bitch. If you think compassion's just in fashion, you're a fucking up. If it has to be New Year's for you to make a change for the better, you're a
like Santa,
you want back.
fucking love. If it has to be New Year's for you to make a change for the better.
Why doesn't this have more meaning?
You're a spineless fucking turd. Oh, yeah.
What?
Oh, yeah. You're a spineless fucking turd.
Why doesn't have more meals?
Make that fucking change.
The highest viewed version is 50. That's kind of fucking criminal! Ha, criminal. Get it? That's kind of criminal, to be honest! Unironically, a really fucking good song! Holy shit! Oh my god, this one's going in my fucking playlist. I hope this is on Spotify. Lisa Silverman, thank you for the $5, but I have not seen Aqua Teen Hunger Force, so I can't. Kidnap the Santa Claus. I can try. Wholesome Bone, thank you for the $10. Jeff Fox, where are these 12 days of Christmas? Thank you, Chetty Cuddles, for the $20. You know, my family used to own multiple DVDs of Jeff Foxworthy. I don't know if I know the song, though. Let's try the Kidnap the Santa Claus. Kidnap the Santa Claus. Sam, your family also has Jeff Foxworthy on TV, or on DVD. They were on VHS though. My family didn't have any of the VHS tape ones. We only had the DVDs. We also had Larry the Cable Guy. Merry Xmas, Pippa and Kapippo. Thank you, Magapaddle. Merry Christmas to you too. Oh, that's not karaoke. Let's go, baby! My mother went from Christmas movie to Robin. How about the Frog's Fairy Tales of New York? Marilyn Locke, all three. Oh, this is when they're talking. The Straw Stars. Jack said we should work together. Three of a kind, birds of a feather. Now and forever. Up the Santa Claus, walking up real fast. Throw away the key and turn off all the lights. Inside a nasty trap and wait. When he comes to sniffing, we will stop the trap and close the gate. Wait, I've got a better plan. To catch this big red lobster man, let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll butter him up. Kid, hit the candy in the box. Bury him for 90 years, then he'll see if he talks. I don't know what's happening. Stop laughing, Rabbit, you can't make me! Sounded like a fucking. We blew him up into smithereens. We may lose some pieces, and then Jack will beat us black and green. Kidnap the Santa Claus, throw him in the bag. Throw him in the ocean and see if he is sad. The sister will be boogie, the meanest guy around. If I were on his boogie list, I'd get out of town. He'll be so pleased by our success that he'll reward us till I'm back. Perhaps we'll make a special stew. A snake and spider stew. Iris' favorite song? Oh, I'm so sorry, Iris. Just kidding, you'll never see this. You won't know the atrocities I've committed. If you guys sing a song you actually know yet, I did earlier. If it was that bad, you should leave now, because I am just that bad. It's sounding to think this is stop motion, it really is. I'm sorry. I can't do it justice, man. I'm sorry. What was the other one? I don't know Pogue's Fairy Tale of New York. I'm sorry. And Jeff Foxworthy's 12 Days of Christmas. I might recognize this one. Please do not donate to have song suggestions, alright? Because I can't guarantee I know them, and I don't want you guys wasting your money.
Woo! Somebody done been to the Walmart.
Man, that's just the stuff I got for Christmas.
Well, you cleaned up. What'd you get?
5 flannel shirts.
4 big mud tires, 3 shotgun shells, 2 hunting dogs, and some parts to a Mustang GT.
You fool, you got Jeffers 12 days to
I've
Christmas.
Definitely heard this, but I cannot sing one.
Look over in the corner.
That's yours, too?
Yeah, 12 pack of Bud, 11 wrestling tickets, 10 of Copenhagen, 9 years
probation,
I distinctly
probation, remember this
table
song.
Dancers, 7 packs
played.
Of Red Man, 6 cans of Spam.
That's a fucking
not
4
Christmas
big
mud
tires, 3 shotgun
on
shells,
Christmas?
2 hunting dogs, and some parts to a Mustang GT.
But I remember Papakin's friends
man,
were
this ain't
over
normal Christmas presents.
No, the redneck gifts.
Redneck gifts?
Yeah, you know, like if you buy your wife earrings that double as fishing lures, or if you can burp the entire chorus of Jingle Bells. Perhaps if you think the Nutcracker is something you did off of a high dive. Or if you've ever misspelled anything in Christmas lights. Or if you leave cold beer and pickled eggs for Santa Claus.
What's wrong with that? I'd rather
I didn't say anything wrong with it. It's hard to beat. 12 pack of Bud, 11 wrestling tickets, 10 of Copenhagen, 9
years
probation, 8 table dancers, 7 packs of Redman, 6 cans of Bass.
5 flannel shirts.
4
big mud tires, 3 shotgun shells,
2 hunting dogs, and some parts to a Mustang GT.
Well, you know, you can't really consider it a Christmas unless you go down to the penitentiary and visit your mama.
You're not listening to me. Get the car key out of your ear. That's where the 9 years probation comes in. I'm going to do it for
Virginia's
you again. Now listen.
Virginia's a real big shithole.
12 pack of Bud, 11 wrestling tickets, 10 of Copenhagen, 9 years probation, 8 table dancers, 7
Real
packs
Christmas?
Of Redman,
oh,
6 cans of Spam.
5
4 big mud tires, 3 shotgun shells, 2 hunting dogs, and some parts to a Mustang GT.
Virginia filtered. Sorry, Virginia.
Are you crying?
No, just my allergies.
Happy holidays.
Can't I've ever been... Oh, man. Blue Christmas? I don't know if I know that one well enough either. I don't know if I know the lyrics for this all.
Grazia plena.
I'm sorry.
Ave,
no, this reminds me of all. Come on, Pippa. I don't know it that well.
Dominus te-
I know this, though. It's not Christmas. Well, here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? How we laughed and laughed, although I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom, baby? That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you to care, but
stop trying to make me laugh.
Because the turret opera, I was thinking of turret opera.
She was a lot like you. Maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too.
One day they woke me up. So I but the shameless thing will never happen to me. You've got your shorts up like that. Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad.
Well, you have been replaced.
It is by design because fuck you, I'm so self-conscious. I'll sing it. I can try this. I don't think the lyrics are here. Listen, whatever. Listen. Practicing wouldn't help. Word on poop and where you're solid. Not solid anyway, though, that's the hard part. When you miss your shots in CSGO. Man, listen, I've tried practicing. I've tried doing, like, covers and stuff, right? But, like, I hear it, right? I hear it and it's just, oh god. Anything. You have to push yourself. Wait, said Portal 1 as a karaoke.
Science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat gun for the people who are still alive. Not even angry, I'm being so sincere right now. Even though you broke my heart and killed me and tore me to pieces and threw every piece into a fire. As they burned, it hurt because I was so happy for you. There's no off points of data, make a beautiful line. And we're out of beta, we're releasing on time. So I'm glad I got burned. Think of all the things we learned for the people who are still alive. Go ahead and leave me. I prefer to stay inside. Now maybe you'll find someone else to help you. Maybe Black Mesa. That was a joke, haha, fat chance. Anyway, this cake is great. It's so delicious and moist. Look at me still talking when there's science to do. When I look out there, it makes me glad I'm not you. I've experiments to run, there is research to be done on the people who are still alive. And believe me, I am still alive. I'm doing science and I'm still alive. I feel fantastic and I'm still alive. When you're dying, I'll be still alive. And when you're dead, I will be still alive. Still alive. Still alive. The lyrics appeared so late on stream. Hold on, let me check my Spotify. Maybe they're... Free the burb! I will not free the burb! I will not free the burb! When I get a little into it, I feel so cringe because I get like flashbacks to when I was a kid, you know, and I was like, oh god, when I first got a cell phone, I'd like record like singing along. I'd record singing along to stuff, right? And then one time my sister took my phone and she started playing the videos for her friends, and I just thought, oh god. Let's try... Hold on. I think I know this one well enough. Is there a karaoke of it? Song and twerk combo? No. We were all cringe at one point. Many of us still are. I still am. Try to get over that. I don't think there's a karaoke for this.
We're all going. When the lampshade's on fire and the lights go out, the room lit up and we ran about. Well, this is what I really call a party now. Pack up our cars, move to the next town. The lampshade's on fire when the lights go out. This is what I really call a party now. Well, fear makes us really, really run around. This one's done so well tonight. Oh, I'm sorry. It's end all. Well, you all know what I'm talking about. Shaved off my eyebrows when I fall to the ground. So I can't look surprised right now. Up again, head to the next place, where we'll make the same mistakes. Burn it up or just chop it down. This one's done so well tonight. We're all going. When the lampshade's on fire and the lights go out, this is what I really call a party now. Well, fear makes us really, really run around. This one's done so where to now. Eyes lit up, oh, no shame at all. Well, you all know what I'm talking about. The room lights up while we're still dancing around. We're having fun, fun stuff now. Back up our book and move to the next place, where we'll make the same mistakes. Open up me and we'll fall to the ground. File out the door when it all runs out. We're all going. We're all going. Our clear bones will eat the food, we'll throw stones. Oh, this is how it's always gone, and this is how it's gonna go. Well, we're gonna race, we're going to party out of this place and then move on. Stop. We often make a clone. Yeah, we got spines, yeah, we have bones. This is how it always goes. This is how it's gonna go. Feelings are gonna race, Oh, we want you to do the work. Our ass looks great inside these jeans. Oh, we just wanna clean. This is how it's always been, and this is how it's gonna be. So you can move on. First fire, we're moving on. Better find another one, cause this one's done. Waiting for the magic and the sign bow. Push, 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 pull us up. Time for another space. Find another planet, make the same mistakes. Our minds all shattered from the climate boy. Hoping for the scientists to find another door.
I was a little off there. You guys don't like lampshades on fire? Ah! This is what I want for Christmas? Oh my god. Thank you, girl. Thank you for becoming Big Pippa. This party is great and I wish there was a way to find geeks and gamers in the crowd. Hello, Pippa. Merry Christmas. Thank you. If you practice off with their heads in here, I have, but it goes so fast. It goes so fast. Oh, it goes so fucking fast. I think they're just karaoke on screen now. Merry Christmas, Pippa! Thank you so much, Lumna! Thank you for the 555! Let's go! I'm probably gonna crash and burn, and if I do, I'm just gonna stop. Swing it down, grab the scythe and show them how. Welcome to the mountaintop, wait until the fight falls. You're ready to be swinging till the night falls. Are you a slave and entertainer till the fun dies? I hope you're ready to be swinging till the sunrise. Flame that faintly wavers, stains the brain with flavor. The kind of pain that you complain about and learn to savor. A mystic walk beside the sadistic Sakura. Kinda wish to talk with you, perform you in the top of your heads. I'm not just saying same. In the soul sentence, histories of repent. Patient understanding defense. Relentlessly intense advice, no lacking suspense. Fuck what, ladies and gents, I'm not even spent. I'll gladly live inside your head, but who the fuck pays my rent? It's not me, right? What you gonna do about it, sucker? You all the dudes say the same shit, the doers fight each other. You wanna stake your life on any of this? There's plenty of spikes to steal your nerves and feel the burn. The training starts tonight. Welcome to the mountaintop. Stay in the obvious and then send them off to give me action. Slick, katana slashing. Slick, but where's your passion, miss? I'm only asking. Cause truthfully, when seeing no traction. Yeah, you're waxing, so start me to slap. Cause it's a little savage. I'm savage cause I care. Take it or leave it. Really? Ah! Oh my god. This is why. Yeah, it's so hard to keep up with. Merry Christmas and or Happy Holidays to you, Pippa. Never wanted to chat. Well, thank you. Ah, you know what song I know really well? Made it a full minute. Well, kind of. Is there karaoke of this? I kind of enjoy more like singing along to the voice. It makes me feel more comfortable. We should do that. Do it a couple times and you'll nail it. Cause it's a crutch, man. I had visions, I was in them. I was looking into the mirror to see a little bit clearer the rottenness and evil in me. Fingertips have memories, mind forget the curves of your body. And when I feel a bit naughty, I run it up the flagpole and see who salutes, but no one ever does. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And I'm so hot, cause I'm in hell. Been around the world and found that only stupid people are breeding. The cretins cloning and feeding. And I don't even own a TV. Put me in the hospital for nerves and then they had to commit me.
You told them all I was crazy. They cut off my legs, now I'm an amputee. God damn you. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And I'm so high, 'cause I'm in hell. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And it's a sin to live so well. Merry Skittlemas. I wanna publish these and rage against machines. I wanna pierce my tongue. It doesn't hurt, it feels fine. I like to turn off time and kill my mind. You kill my mind.
Where the way? Bop, 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 bop.
Paranoia, paranoia, everybody's coming to get me. Just say you never met me. Running underground with the moles, digging holes. Hear the voices in my head, I swear to God it sounds like they're snoring. But if you're bored then you're boring. The agony and the irony, they're killing me. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And I'm so high, 'cause I'm in hell. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And it's a sin to live this well.
They're coming to take me away. Oh my god, I haven't heard that song in so long. I haven't heard that song in so long. I put that song on my Neopets profile. Let's go, baby. Remember when I ran away and I got on my knees and begged you not to leave because I'd go berserk? Well, it's got worse and worse, and now I see you've gone completely out of my mind. Well, they take me away, haha. They're coming to take me away, haha. It's a funny fun where life is beautiful all the time, and I'll be happy to see those nice young men in a clean white coat. Take me away, haha. You laughed when I had said that losing you would make me flip my lid, right? No, you laughed. I heard you laugh. You laughed, you laughed, you laughed, and then left. Now you know I'm out of my mind. They're coming to take me away, haha. They're coming to take me away, hee hoo, hee hee, haha. So the fun is fun. Meds away! This was not insane. I've been insane a long time ago. No, I'm better already, Zia. Don't Pipkin anymore. Don't take me away. Well, you just wait. They'll find you yet. And when they do, Pippa's so versed in spoken word. I can't wait to hear her sing one day. Maybe someday. And they're coming to take me away. Haha. They're coming to take me away. Was anyone here actually saying? Not really. Okay, I'm probably gonna call here. I'm calling here, I'm sorry. Oh. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. I don't have the self-confidence for this. I'm gonna go pass out. I got derailed anyways. That was morale destroyed. I always appreciate you guys stopping by. I'm gonna try to stream on Christmas, but if... it might be a bit late into the night. It might be a bit late into the night. But holy sh- Jesus fucking Christ, man. You donate too much, Jail 7. You donate too fucking much. Jesus Christ. Thank you so much for the 133. Merry Pipmas. This night has been pure Pipkin. Wouldn't want to nail Ray. Thanks for the great karaoke. P.S. Check your art tag. There's been lots of great excellent art. Well, thank you. I shall go check. And I gotta go check the Kudo board, too. I gotta go check the Kudo board. I saw a very... Last time I checked, I saw a very nice message from Bingo Panic. That was very heartfelt and sweet. I really appreciate it. Okay. I'm gonna end off. Thank you guys so much. And sleep well. And Merry Christmas Eve. Oh, sorry. I'm getting out of here. Oh, sorry. And you guys in here because I didn't have the... Oh, have alpha catcher. What the fuck? Do I have a virus? Do I have a Trojan? Is somebody playing sounds on my computer to fuck with me? I believe it. Heard what voice? It said that sound quote thing, snippet thing. And somebody saying anime was a mistake. I'm so fucking confused right now. I don't know where the hell that came from. My auntie has delirium. Jesus, Pippa. No, like, I don't know where the fuck that came from. Check your tabs. I'm checking my tabs. I have no idea where the fuck that came from. I have no idea where the fuck that came from. Well, time to be schizophrenic and do a million virus scans. I am so confused right now, you guys don't understand. I'm gonna have a mental breakdown. Oh my god, what the fuck? Where the fuck did that come from? The feds are gaslighting me. Man, they fucking might be. Jesus fucking Christ. Thank you, JL7TF333. Sleep well, hope you can find... You can find a stream tomorrow. I'm really gonna try my hardest to stream tomorrow. And thank you again so much for the 133. Was it a Streamlabs alert? For the 133. Oh my god, I think... Hold on. Guys, I'm gonna replay... I'm going full fucking schizo right now, you don't understand. Hold on, I'm gonna play JL710 thing again. Was it this one, maybe? No? The 25? I'm playing all of them over again. You guys don't understand. You guys don't understand. Anime was... It was the $25. Oh my god, what the fuck? Has nobody ever donated $25 before? Has nobody ever donated exactly $25 of our Streamlabs before? Holy fuck, oh my god. Mystery solved. Oh my god. Has literally nobody ever donated $25? I forgot I put that on there. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna... thank you guys so much for stopping by. Goodbye. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm losing it. Oh, Brian Lane, thank you for the $25. Anime was a mistake. Oh my god, what the fuck? Why $25? I don't know. I don't even remember. Like, has really nobody's ever done $25 before? What the fuck? I guess everybody always does 20. Oh my god, schizo ending. Good night. Oh, schizo ending. Oh, Merry Christmas Eve.